with their combination play, but watch out for the fullbacks. They love to get forward to provide the width.
Might be a chance here. Can they fall? Great opportunity. And putting his body on the line. Rifled against the post. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Up for you is a foot rivals match on the menu. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out? Who will affect the game? And who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Determined defending. Being egged on by the crowd. Oh, good work by the keeper. A corner from Modric. No, strong hand on the ball. Dan Ndoye. Rice with it. Oh, pressing really high. And the lineup for the home side.
Well, as you can see, they are very narrow in the attacking areas, so they have to be really clever with their combination play. But watch out for the fullbacks. They love to get forward to provide the width.
And it's opening up. And a goal! An early boost for them. The first goal of the game. They're off and running. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Antonio Di Natale. And a fine tackle. Modric unable to hang on to the ball. Modric. He must finish. Oh, that is an outrageously good stop.
Well, great reflexes from the keeper. He did brilliantly there.
Pedri. Oh, that's splendid play. A glorious chance. And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. So, Bosloy. Now Griezmann. Modric. That's a good-looking ball. But a crucial intervention inside the box. Oyarzabal. And the referee playing advantage. Just the challenge that was required. Well, she has called the play back and it will be a free kick. Delivered into the box. Modric. Now with Scott. Scott. Oh, the threat is there. And the referee has awarded a corner following that touch. Comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Might be a chance here. And it's in! All square again. What a match this is turning out to be. Sophia Smith. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. So the action continues, and it's on Wolves to show invention and perhaps level the game. Good technique displayed. And let's give credit to the defending. And a lot to like about this attack. Good work from Wolves to win back possession. They're really pressing their opponents. Good looking ball. Surely the equaliser. Oh, blocked it. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, it might still work out for them. And the attack fizzling out. This could square the game. Oh, tremendous block. Tried to handle the pressure. Ramirez. Griezmann. Pedri. Can they create something from here? Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Can they hit on the break? Possession lost by Wolves. Well, as we approach the halftime interval, it's Wolves chasing this game. How would you sum up their play?
Well, they're certainly not out of this. They've created some good chances and looked threatening. But they need to be better defensively in the second half. They just can't afford to concede again.
Great opportunity. And putting his body on the line. Rifled against the post, but back in play. Oh, good work by the keeper. Elects to go short. Pedri. Griezmann. And perhaps Griezmann. And there it is. A two-goal cushion now. And they just need to keep the concentration. And unable to keep possession. Able to skip past his man. Oyarzabal. Oh, magical piece of goalkeeping.
Well, he's just pulled off a great save there. Such good reactions. It really is.
Played into the centre. He succeeds in clearing it. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Could reduce the deficit. Oh, a stellar piece of defending. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Into the second half, and Wolves know they've got to play much better than they did in the first 45. Well, using the space really well, you've got to say. Oh, foul play, says the referee. Roberto Carlos. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. Pressure applied. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. It's Wolves' turn now. And Scott being afforded too much room. Walker. Well, they keep passing away. Well, I think a classic commentator's curse just then. Couldn't make the ideal pass. Modric. Pedri. Sophia Smith. Oh, tremendous vision. It's got to be! And Laporte in the way. They favoured a short one here. And the referee allowing the game to flow, using advantage. Decent looking pass. And they could get one back here. Well, you might say he was unlucky. Denied by the post. Goal kick. Substitution time it is here. Modric. So a half an hour remaining. Wolves have it once again. Great ball over the top. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Has eyes for goal. There it is! A goal to reduce the arrears and give them hope that they can turn this round. So the game continues, and Wolves can now go hunting for an equaliser. I'll tell you what, that is really top-class defending. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. That's a nice-looking ball. Well, no wonder he's smiling. Didn't quite come off for him, though. Alex Scott. Di Natale. Regained possession. Promising pass. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Sophia Smith. Griezmann. Will she shoot? The fans hope so. Sophia Smith. Oh, off the post, still alive.
Well, that would certainly have put them in a great position. But with only a one-goal lead, they're never going to be able to relax.
Well, no excuse to give the ball away from your own throw-in. Smith. Good visualization and execution. And Carvajal getting in the way. That's effective pressure, high up the pitch. And it's gone in, just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Determined defending. Walker. Now with Ramirez, and unable to keep possession. Excellent refereeing, advantage in operation. And Wolves unable to hang on to it. Oh, nice ball. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Ramirez. Nice looking pass. No, high quality defending. Wolves with the ball once more. Real chance. And a goal to tighten things up. They've thrown themselves a lifeline. Well, how about this? 4-3. Well, we've entered the final 5 minutes. Good ball to switch the play. Walker. Well, it's ideal game management when you can pass the ball in this fashion. An effective challenge. Well, time is of some concern. Can they level matters? Well, it came to nothing in the end. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. And that is going to be that. Well, a tale of woe in terms of the scoreline as far as the visitors are concerned here.
Well, Derek, not quite good enough today. Yes, they only lost...